Meteorologist Adam Epstein is live at the Get Air Trampoline Park in Portland, already seeming to have a wonderful time. And Adam, the temperatures are going to be bouncing up, if you will.
Yeah, Alexa, we're going to have warmer temperatures coming our way, so I think that's why you could say I am jumping for joy here at Get Air in Portland. Let's get into the forecast with our satellite and radar. Portland right over here, looking at a temperature near 44 degrees for our high temp. And it's going to be cloudy with some showers arriving, especially towards the afternoon hours. We'll have a windy Sunday to close out the weekend here. Gusts up to 35 miles per hour. Windiest in the morning, and we'll have sunshine in the afternoon. This is another great view from a viewer. His name's Ryan Jackson. He flew back in to Portland today. He told me he came from Florida, where temperatures were in the 80s and it was sunny. But he missed Maine so much, he wanted to get back to 40s and sunny. So here you go. This is one of the many rocks you could find on the beaches of Kennebunk. And across the street, over the seawall, you could find the same exact rocks that got deposited there from previous storms, storm surge waters. So a lot of people have been asking me to do the flip. I've been seeing it on Twitter. Alexa has asked me to do the flip. I can't do it, but Eden, she's here. She can do it. So Eden, show us what the flip is all about here at Get Air Portland. She's got great form. Oh, nailed it. Backflip, great job. Wave hi to your mom, say hi. All right, thanks so much, Eden. That's the forecast from Get Air Portland, where I'm just jumping for joy for these wonderful temperatures and warm weather we have coming our way. That's it for me. I'll send it back to the studio in Portland.
Adam, we all here believe in you. We think that you can do the flip, but we'll take the nice temperatures instead. Thanks so much.
Happy Easter tomorrow, Monday, clear and cool. Tuesday, we're going to be cloudy from the start, and then we'll have rain, a little bit of snow build in. I'm just stepping aside so you can see the whole forecast. Rainy day on Wednesday. And then as we go into Thursday, the clouds will be clearing. It's going to be unseasonably chilly with highs only in the 30s. Friday, there's a shower shot near 41 degrees. Believe it or not, 7 days from now on Saturday, they'll have a few more flakes. Just looks like some showers, nothing too major there. If you want spring, you're going to have to wait a little bit longer than this. Alexa, back to you.